sup, sheesh. Alright. Come on! Let's get it! Ooh, let's get it! Oh, I'm a part-time worker. Oh, I work for minimum wage and I love it. Oh, it's 2008! And I'm saving up before the crash! I work at 8-Eleven because we won up! We won up on 7-Eleven.
I gotta keep this energy because it's very cold in my room and I've conditioned myself after years of falling asleep with the fan on. I get tired when it's cold. My name is Ipatsu. I'm just an ordinary civilian. A civilian that gets fucking swooed! I recently moved to the city. I heard that it's generally unsafe and that many residents are a little bit confrontational. The job location is just past the downtown core. Alright, let's fucking get it! I run to work, bro! I don't walk, I don't jog, I don't take a scooter. What? Yeah, that's what I thought. Funk ass. This is the convenience store where I'll start working part-time. I have to go say hello to the manager first. Alright, let's fucking get it, bro! Alright, okay, the door just closed in on me. Oh, it's you. Looking forward to working with you. You look fucking ripped, dude. Where you work out? I just phased through that door. Alright, let me get situated. Who are you? You look weak. It'll be a tough job, but good luck. I'm tougher. Alright, I think I'm done with the tough guy act now. Hang on. Is this the CEO? I'll make you proud, sir. Okay, sandwiches, whatever. This is all standard, I guess. This room is completely empty. Is this like where they keep the bread and stuff? I guess I have a place to keep all my rowdy customers. Alright, on my own. Just like I've always been. Yeah. These screens are disgusting. Okay, hold the item to scan in your hand. The customer brings an item to you, scan it with the scanner. Pretty simple. Okay. Hello. Where you headed, bro? Where you headed, bro? Where you headed, bro? My guy, it's COVID's over, bro. You don't need to keep buying this shit. Leave some for the rest of us. Okay, let's deal with the troublesome customers. Equip a weapon and beat them up. Wow, that's a Japanese gangster if I've ever seen one. And I haven't. He's got a fucking light bulb on his head. He's blindingly bright. Clearly not bright enough to make better life choices, though. Store scan. Ooh, I have spider sense now. I'm literally a dollar store superhero. I mean, he's like barely doing anything. I don't think smoking on the side of the road really warrants me concussing them. Alright, I got this. I have actually been to Japan before. I probably never mentioned that. I was actually planning on doing a vlog and I'd maybe face reveal, but then I decided not to because... Oh, shit. Well, I guess I can put it like... If I had posted that vlog, I'd be on Twitter very quickly. What the heck? Ooh. What the heck? You're not fucking allowed back here. She was doing push-ups, though. And that's respectable. What the fuck are you doing? I can't even tell my story. Who else? Who's being bad? You! Get out of here. Goddamn, this is stressful. Okay. Bam. So I've been playing a lot of Elden Ring recently, but I haven't started the DLC yet. Because I want to understand the story better. Hold on, let me get this fucking guy wherever he is. So I'm watching a 5-hour Elden Ring timeline video. The funny thing is though, I won an official Elden Ring contest, like, right before the DLC. Holy shit. He's sick, but you know. Alright, alright. Oh, hello there. You're not. You're completely average in height. Oh. I really thought you were gonna punch me or something. But like I was saying, I entered this contest, and it was a video editing contest. I tried to win best comedy, but there were a ton of other categories. When they revealed the nominees, I was nominated for three categories. Best comedy, most original use of IP, and this is the one that surprised me, best overall. And the prize for best overall is a 10-foot tall Mesmer statue, and it's worth like 20k. I knew I wasn't gonna win it though, because the other two contestants had videos that were like way better suited for the prize. I did still, however, win best comedy, and I'm supposed to get a Mesmer helmet anytime now. Okay, I just hit an innocent man. God damn it. What the fuck are you doing?
I'm part-time Walker!
Who is that? Oh my god. Wait, no, I respect you though. No. I'm sorry, that was uncalled for. You didn't deserve that. I'm with you, bro. What the fuck? You know, there's a store right here. You don't have to eat fucking dirt. Okay, I'm coming. Okay, now who is being... You know, you gotta have some real balls to be the guy that drinks a Coke before you buy it in a grocery store or whatever. I just don't like it, you know? It's like, it feels rude. Okay, sorry. Okay, you can go. You can go. All right. Now I'm gonna have to drag you back in the bread room back there. What the fuck are you doing? No! Oh my god, my boss is gonna crucify me by the balls. And this guy's rap battling the store. You look not sketchy. Oh shit, I'm sorry, I made a judgment call. I mean, it really looked like he was about to punch me there. You do you, man. Okay, what is this guy doing back there? Well, at least it's tasteful.
I'm part-time Walker.
Fuck. What the fuck? I mean, bro, you're sick, but... This is too much for me. I can't handle this. Who is doing shit right now? Oh, he's doing a shit right now. I don't even really know what's wrong with this. Like, he was just in the bathroom minding his business, and I barge in and bash him. It's like that one video.
I'm taking this.
Stand up off the toilet now.
Okay, give me a second. What the fuck? Some cream soda. That'll be $14.99, please. Oh my god, more fucking graffiti. No! God damn it! Get off! This store is fucked! Who the fuck are you? Oh my god, there's way too much happening right now. And then a fucking boomer will come along and say, "Kids these days don't know anything about hard work, shut the fuck up." If only I could buy my house for two apples and a bag of cherries like you did. You know what? I'll wait. I'll wait and see what you do. That's not even a door. Oh shit. God damn it, you got in the way. What is even happening right now? Stop fucking JoJo posing! Oh, okay, he stopped. I guess it was just a phase or something. That actually did kind of scare me. What the fuck? No. No, shit. Is that Mr. Clean? Where are you going? God, fuck. Why do I even try? Okay, hold on. The CEO! Holy shit, he's back. It's such an honor to meet you. Please shake my... Oh, well, let me get to the customers first. You people are fucking embarrassing me in front of the CEO. God, fuck. Yeah, we're having some renovations done, sir. Like, that's why the wall and roof are broken. But, you know, the grind never stops. That's why we're still open, you know? just like you like it. Stop shh. Bro, you're chill. You can do whatever you want. Oh, we're close. Thank God. Well, sorry about that. I know it was a rough day. By the way, I'm going on a business trip. Could you take care of the store for a month or so? I'm counting on you, part-timer.
I'm about to bomb this whole motherfucking plane.
I'm part-time wrecker!
I quit.